I'm not gonna lie, this pic's weird. It's like if American Gothic got a spray tan in a Sims game. Maybe the whole meeting was a cock-up. Maybe it was supposed to be the other Kim. Can you imagine? Leslie, have we got Kim yet?
Yeah, we've got Kim.
Good, and they're all across the proposed demarcation of the Korean DMZ? Yep. Now, I've seen some folks on the internet get a bit salty about this meeting at the White House, and I think it's because they can't quite work out which reality TV star is less qualified to be there. I mean, who's next? Hollywood medium Tyler Henry, summoned to predict the next mass shooting using tea leaves? Jesus Christ, if that actually ever happens, just fucking drive into the sun. Now, don't get me wrong. When people rag on Kim Kardashian, I'm like, shut up! She is a hardworking businesswoman who's built an empire. But then she goes and flogs hunger-suppressing lollipops to a fan base of teenage girls, and I'm like, oh yeah, she just cares about money, that's cool. So I think folks are right to question what Kim K's priorities are right now, and more importantly, what they'll be tomorrow. Because today, she's into prison reform. Tomorrow, she's selling girdles. But here's the other part to all this. So Kim K is trying to get the president to pardon a grandma named Alice Marie Johnson. Google her. She is a non-violent first-time drug offender who's already served 2 decades of a life sentence without parole. Now, I gotta say, that does seem excessive. Would it be so bad if a pardon was the outcome of the meeting? Or at the very least, that it got the ball rolling on getting someone out of prison who maybe doesn't deserve to be there anymore? I don't know. I'm on the fence here, people. Maybe it's not the worst thing in the world that 2 bad reality stars are meeting if it means they get to change another person's bad reality.